Ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do low. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore, he does adore. A girl from everywhere. When he's
a fool, Captain!
Get up, Jack, comes in town.
To fall! We're slicing through the ice!
We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving car.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with dusk and scouse.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found La Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be de La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Ship ahoy!
That's me, Cap! We found them!
Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Fire!
bedevil us.
It won't slow us down for long. Perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
Raise! It's an ambush! Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to the fore! Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
They've landed a hit, sir!
Must have stayed behind to stop us.
I no doubt volunteered for the job.
Bye!
Prepare for boarding!
Cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Laverandry won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
Captain has the helm!
Loose and catch the wind!